fans here at the Bombonera almost beyond description. It's one of those things you have to experience for yourself.
As you can see, we've already started here.
There's a player on this pitch who shines above the rest, and we're talking defence.
And that is?
Well, it's got to be Paolo Maldini.
He's looking.
Yeah, and he's a living, breathing symbol of leadership, loyalty and devotion to his craft. What a player.
And it's Mane.
He's got away.
Now it's Falcao.
Falcao, not easily shrugged off the ball. So his contractual situation is sorted. One less concern for the manager.
Aubameyang. Kessier.
Pushes it out wide.
Now it's Sahar.
That looks a good ball.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Yeah, that's a good spot and a good call.
And it's Pogba. Falcao.
Pops it into the area. And he's there to hoof it away.
Pogba. Pretty cagey early on from both sides. Aubameyang.
Pinged one through here.
Vieira showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Falcao. And it's Bonaventura. Mane.
Looking to get on the end of this. He's left his man. Away from immediate danger.
Maldini.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Falcao.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Icardi, Vieira.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Pogba has very much switched on to make that. Now it's Mane.
Can he finish? Great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Played out to the right. Going through.
Zaha.
And a foul. Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned. Roberto. Goes looking. Pogba. Radu gets into the right position to intercept.
Forward it goes.
He's got away.
Aimed it up for the header. He's there to make a great save.
Falcao really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Get that clear. Henderson.
Henderson. A delicate ball.
He'll have it in! Another chance! He's delivered it all right! Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Now, players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Boca Juniors break the deadlock.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Swansea plays it towards the front.
A searching ball out wide.
Aubameyang! To get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Up to meet it! Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Gets to get it forward quickly. Looks to thread it through. Ball wasn't very much in that. Far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Up towards the flank, into the middle, and he's there to cut it out. He's had a shot!
Very speculative with...
Half-time whistle goes.
As they go for half-ties, they did indeed come in the first half. It's only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Exactly got the plan so far. There's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
Here we go again.
Colchester don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first. If they don't grab an early goal in this second half, they can't hold back though.
Alex Icardi.
Aimed low and direct.
Referee rightly gives him offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
And it's been taken straight back.
Falcao.
And that has put paid to that.
Mane
to run onto it. Decent progress down the left.
Piqué gets rid without sophistication. Yeah. Messi plays it out to the wing.
And Zonzi takes the long option.
Pogba goes looking.
Jordan Henderson. Forward it goes. He's left his man. Oh, he's found. Shot at goal! Sticks it away! Two to the good. They have breathing space.
Of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Boca Juniors themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and losing feeling the other.
It's Messi
going through. Hits one. They've done it. He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game
shoots. Oh, he's really drilled it. towering header. And out to safety. In for the follow-up. Really well-taken goal.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
This has become one superb game of football.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Oh, man, he sorted that out. And it's Bonaventura. He's got away. It's a promising ball. He's left his man. It's broken loose. Out to the left it goes. Messi. Vieira. Into the channel. That's a throw. Henderson plays it forward. Piqué does well to read it and intercepts. Yes, he is offside.
Oh, good interception. Out wide to the right. Surely. And Messi! And somehow he managed to miss it.
Well, we could be headed for a scenario in which next goal is the winner. That chance could have been it too.
Now the counter going through.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Aubameyang, can he score? He's scored! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Mauro Icardi is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Colchester go into the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Aubameyang. Over to the left. Gets into some space. Oh, that's neat. It's a loose ball.
Colchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. Zaha. Granit Xhaka.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Mane, and it's Henderson. Nzonzi cuts it out. Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Big chance! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Jordan Henderson simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, somehow they turned it round. Every ounce of energy.